Chicago, Illinois. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for coming to save the rock and roll.
Warriors? Everyone good? We are here to celebrate our awesome venues and to support them in any way we possibly can. Thank you guys for coming out to this. Man, we've been talking about this for a very long time, and I'm glad we're finally doing it. I know, yeah, it was about 5 years ago. We talked about this before COVID. And I like this guy right here.
We started short, but he's okay.
He works. He works. It's the mini Herb. Yeah, I was talking to Herb, but I was like, man, Flatfoot's never played Liars Club in the history of our band, and it's really, really sadly, just dumb that we haven't done it. All of our other bands, everything we've ever done, but not this one. So it's good to break the cherry and make it happen. And bust it out and play some tunes.
He just said break the cherry.
Break the cherry?
Break the cherry.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Hey, we won't go that direction. Yo, I had really good pizza down the street over off Western, and I want to or off at
Johnny's?
It was John's. It was solid, man. I was like, this is my vibes right here.
Did they put cherries on it, cut?
No, they didn't do homemade sausage though, and I actually asked them, I was like, I want the double dough, what do you do for the sausage? Is it generic sausage? And you guys like make it in the back. He's like, it's generic. And I was like, no, I want pepperoni then. If you know this song, sing along. Here we go.
Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. It's good to see all of you. This one goes out to our very good friends. Split it off. For our bagpipe for Josh Robeson. Josh rejoined Flatfoot a few weeks ago, and it's good to have him back. Josh is the founding member of this band with us.
The OG.
The OGs. Old school. This one's called Stutter. It goes with something like this. ain't breathing. I'm trying to breathe. It's just one of those things, man. I was sitting on a beach in Florida last week, not moving my blood pumping muscle very much at all. So this is a first back to the good old Midwest blood pumping experience. This guy's already like crying a bunch of tears. Please sing your sixth song, dude. Come on, shut up. This next Friday we have a new album coming out, a split with a band called the Rum Jacks. It's be coming out. This is a song from that split. We actually just shot a music video for it, which should be coming out hopefully this week. And it should be good.
Juicy information.
Juicy information.
I didn't even know that. This one's called Sorry. Sorry. My tush beaten in at work, and I jumped on the L and almost got into a fight with this strapping young lad that wanted to buy some or get some change from me. And I was like, bro, and I got no change. And he was tripping balls. And we got into it. And thankfully, I walked away. I can't believe I walked away, to be honest. It was one of those situations. The red line's getting crazy, people. It always been crazy, but it's getting extra crazy, extra juicy. Gotta go on guns a-blazing. That's what you gotta do. Guns a-blazing and then walk away. That's what you gotta do.
This guy hasn't moved the entire set count.
I know, man. He's like...
He's freaking me out.
Staring contest right now. Here we go.
He's staring right at my crotch. It's really uncomfortable. He doesn't look up. He's just like... He's focused and he's fixed.
He's getting it. Leave it to the plumber. He always goes for those things. Yeah. We're going to play like 4 or 5 more tunes. I don't know. We have a list. We'll probably not stick to it. Let's do Mandolin, Hoity Toity, or Hourglass. Don't waste the time.
We want to thank you guys so much for hanging out and joining the late show with us. We appreciate you being here. Thank you again for all of you participating in this amazing event. So we can go out to all the shows. There's more shows tomorrow night. If you can get out to those, go check them out. They're all over the city, some great venues. And for all of us that have lived in Chicago for a long time, we've been through a lot of seasons of how the scene rolls. There's seasons where the scene is extremely violent, and then there's seasons where the scene is extremely loving and everybody's getting along and there's this kind of like up and flow. And I'm really thankful that the venues have consistently kept our scene going and kept bands coming in and playing. So give it up for this place, give it up for Reggie's and Toberon. All this box will continue. Come out, make sure you tip your bartenders and take care of those guys. They're working their butts off and they had a lot of days off that they didn't want in the last 2 years, I'm sure. So this is a song called Hourglass. That's right. Here we go. This goes out to everybody who's gonna waste some time.
Somebody forgot the basic tuning. The basic tuning escaped him. Yo, by the way, Splatter Pattern, I love you guys. I can't believe we got to play with each other. Those guys are my homeboys from Milwaukee. / Chicago, and it was awesome to have you guys / us to be with you, however that works. Some of that angry punk rock music. It's perfect.
Except it's now.
Yo, Hourglass, here we go.
You guys look like you might be a little tired of getting your brains kicked in, so we're going to slow it down here a bit. And even if you aren't tired and you're feeling fine, we're still going to slow it down because I'm tired. So we're going to do this together. You guys want to do a song that we all sing along? Most of you guys should know the words in this next song. It's an important one. If you don't know the words of this song, your mother didn't love you.
We actually started playing this song because during fights and stuff.
Yeah. A fight would break out, some two meatheads would start pounding each other, and all of a sudden we started off like this. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Guys have lived in Chicago for over 20 years. Any 20-year-old? All right. Well, you might remember, this isn't 20 years ago, but it was 2008.
This is last month, yeah.
2008. We all got nailed with one of the worst winter storms of my lifetime. It was bad. I met all my neighbors for the first time because we all left our houses and helped each other shovel our houses out.
You're in a terrible neighborhood if you just met your neighbors today.
We didn't even speak the same language.
I remember that street.
And so, this is a song about that wonderful experience where they had to take snowmobiles and get people off of the bus on Lakeshore Drive.
Dude, it was wild.
It's incredibly beautiful, and I'm incredibly sorry.
My work was calling me, being like, "You're coming in today?" And I'm like, Yeah, no. Definitely not. You send a snowblower my way, and I'm maybe going to try to come into work. I don't believe in those things, man.
This was called Winter in Chicago. It was on a video game called Watch Dogs.
Nobody plays it.
No.
I'm incredibly sorry.
In the key of F, of every great ever song ever written.
I am so sorry.
Don't need to apologize.
Yeah. This is a revolution!